Hello everyone, this is Oberon Capro, and welcome to For the King. This is a roguelike dungeon crawler, I believe. Can't remember. I'll put up the Steam explanation slash tags on the screen, I guess. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and create my characters, and I'll see you back when they're done. Alright, so I'm very creative of me, and I named them the same as my practice characters, but the second since they all died. So yeah, let's start the adventure. The brink of chaos. Good King Bronner has been slain. The once peaceful kingdom of Forul has been corrupted by wild chaos energy and ravaged by monsters and bandits. I keep saying bandits, I don't know. The grieving Queen Rosamond has called for Forul's ordinary citizens to search the land for the king's murderer and the source of the chaos energy. The tale now begins in the Guardian Forest, where there have been rumors of suspicious activity and sinister strangers in the woods. Three would-be heroes meet in autumn to begin their quest. Rosamond, Queen of Forul. First the First the wizard Vexer vanishes, then my own husband was slain in his palace. He may be the last hope of Forul. Seek out Hildebrandt in Woodsmoke. You will be told how best to aid our efforts. Your quest has begun. Strive against this chaos, lest our realm be consumed by it. Quest objective? Get to Woodsmoke. Gotcha. Party quest. Go to Woodsmoke in the Guardian Forest. Will do. So Lisbet has never really been a good runner. She doesn't like running. Turns always suck. Well, almost always. So I haven't learned much from this game so far. But I honestly don't know why I'm running here with everyone. Because I'm gonna have to leave anyway. Oh. Might as well. See, Monika is always good at running. Let's investigate. Perfect. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Alright, let's go. Hildebrandt, Royal Agent. Always good to see new faces join the quest. I am Hildebrandt, the Queen's agent overseeing things in the Guardian Forest. Things are bad here, really bad. All signs point to some evil folk who have locked themselves away in the glittering mines. I'll work on getting you down there. In the meantime, a strange contraption has been spotted. Go investigate it. And some angry folks in fancy robes made themselves right at home. Best prepare for a good fight. So, quest objectives. I can do them in any order. Okay. Well, I don't have any gold or anything, so I'll just ignore that for now. And I'm out of turns for Monika. I'm gonna have to run around a lot of things. I'm actually gonna go fight the bee. I want my whole party there. Because I need to level up a little bit before taking the camp and stuff. So let's go, let's level up. I guess I'll try ambushing. I don't really care. I should have cared. Ooh, they're level 5. Oh no. That's not good at all. Let's just do a regular shot. Okay, they have low health. I forgot about that. So, the panic. Whew. Okay. Smack him. Good. Oh no, it was their health that was 5. They're level 0 with lightning. See, I didn't learn shit. So yeah, let's go.
Let's go!
Ooh, ancient ruins. I'm gonna fight you when I get there with the others. Oh, I forgot I was poisoned. I'm gonna focus to gain an item because items are good to have. Ooh, a much better bow. Yeah. Worth it. It was worth spending all my focus. And of course you couldn't reach all the way. It's one of my favorites. No, like me. I love the Nibbler. The Nibbler is so cute. Alright. Let's get this Beastman Raider. I'll do the ambush, I think. No, no I won't. I'll try, but I won't do it. Because I need the XP from the multiple enemies. Look at the Nibbler, it's so cute. I'll probably do like I do in Dragon Fable and skip most of the combat, but yeah, in case this is someone's first time ever hearing of this game, I just want to show how it works. It's kind of like D&D with dice roll and stuff, deciding how much damage you do and if you succeed or if you fail. I've personally never played D&D because it's too complicated for me, but this is good because I don't need to roll the dice, I don't need to know any numbers. I just do stuff. All I need to keep track of is, like, how much intelligence my scholar has, how much awareness my ranger has, and stuff like that. Basically all I need to do. So I'm gonna share between everyone. Let's see, I'm gonna... gonna give you all the herbs. And you all the scrolls and the tents. I'll fix with that. Alright, so all items are equipped. Let's... You are level 1. Oh, the Nibbler is gone. Sad. I'm gonna fight this guy as well. I might need to... attempt. Took damage, sucks. So yeah, a lot of random encounters can pop up, and it's really fun, actually. I'm gonna go over here and fight the Beastman Warlock. Ooh, I succeeded on an ambush, that's nice. Really nice. Oh, look at that, perfect. Chef's kiss. Also, I'm getting new glasses soon, so soon I'll be able to see properly. That's kind of cool. Also, the reason why I'm keeping this herb on him is because it's good. It's a good herb for him to have. Also, I'm gonna go to that one. Actually, I'm gonna go to the... Where do you... I'll go there. Keep pulling the screen away. Here we go. Let's go. devote. And now I get a movement bonus, which is nice. Come on, Monika, reach all the way. I can't. You suck, Monika. You suck. Actually, you reach, you do. So, we could just fight. Yeah, let's do that. If I die, I die. I'm gonna focus on you first. Because I'm not gonna lie, kind of suck to deal with. Good. I once again wasted all my focus, but what's worth it in the end? Ooh, Lisbet! Spicy. Just dodging that chaos leader. I like you. You have redeemed yourself. Share. A crude club. It's better, so. I usually put this on Svante, but. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll do it. Thanks for dealing with those pointy-hatted weirdos, but I have a feeling we haven't seen the last of them. Indeed. The chaos has to diminish. We have a chance. Minus one chaos. Ooh, two movement. We can fight more. Let's go. Let's just fight. Let's go. Anyway, so a friend of mine suggested this game for me, so that's the only reason I have it, really. Sure. I really want to focus on... I think I want to focus on Monika. Because Monika is going to be my healer. Ooh, Raven. Let's try to ambush. Never really works with Lisbet because she's not stealthy. She's a blacksmith. Svante though. He's a legend. I got all the way to level 7 last time. Kinda sucks that I died. But hey. That's just life. So we're gonna come up behind wood smoke again and we're gonna visit it to heal and stuff. You have pretty good hearts. Nothing, okay. What is it? Vitality. Monika, you're lazy. Lazy. You're lazy. Alright, so Lisbet is a priority here. And since Monika is already level 1, this is fine. It's fine that she's not here. Okay, one shot. Let's see, services. Oh, you're leveled up, so you don't need it anymore. Let's check the quest board. Bounty gold. All the way over there? Oh, well. I'll go there eventually. Let's just go all the way here. Droid's lantern. Lantern? Lantern. Wow. Armor merchant. Maybe. Let's call this camp. I mean, it doesn't give any reduction on anything, so buy and equip. Beautiful. Beautiful, thank you, merchant. Now let's move on. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna do this. And then... Aw, oh, and a despawn. I have a decent amount of brain, but I'm gonna leave it to Monika. A decent amount of brain. It's called intelligence. You stumble upon a dark cave. Many dungeons are short but cannot be escaped until they're cleared. I didn't need to use that money. There we go. And I'm gonna do minus one chaos, which means this chaos point up here is gonna be gone and it's gonna take longer until it's more chaos. Which is nice. Great work. They'll think twice about leaving the junk in my forest. Maybe there's something special about you. Thank you. I managed to open the glittering mines. Head down there when you're... Oh, and if you can spare some time, please deliver this letter to the family of another group of adventurers who were on a totally unrelated quest. Absolutely. Alright, so... Just... Gonna get this. Better get some good moves. Yeah, good enough at least. And let's make sure we get the item. Ooh! Good stuff! Wow! Alright, Lisbet. Let's say hello to the dark cave. A mimic. Don't you bite me, mimic. I am gonna focus. It almost worked. Woo-hoo! Cloth shoes. What's talent again? That. You have a high on that, so you can keep getting higher. Health regeneration. That's good to have for the tankier character, I guess. Ready? It's time for snack. This is matcha mochi, and I wouldn't call it delicious. It's probably an acquired taste that I haven't acquired, but the more I eat them, the more I like them. So eventually I assume I will like them properly. At least I hope so. Also, I think I'm in the way for the quest thing here. Hold on. Yeah. That's perfect. Actually, I'm gonna give it all to Monika this time. I'll equip it on you for now. I'm actually gonna give one of you to you, because you can't heal and stuff yet, so... Alright, now we move on. Stop screaming, goblin! 24? 27! Wow. I'm great at numbers. You're being mean. And share. Ooh, lockpicks. I don't really care about the torch. I mean, I can always sell it, so... Ugh. I don't know. We're ready. Open. There we have it. Another book of lore. Oh no, pickaxe. Oh no. I do not need you. I do not. Alright, so let's go all the way back here. Oh no. You can't really sneak. Oh, you did it! Oh. Awesome. You can sneak. Awesome. So we're going into town. Services. Inn. Oh. Yeah, I'm going with regular inn. Yeah, I didn't need a healer. Oh, that sucks. At least we're all here. Yeah! Oh, awesome. Okay, so now that we're all back at Woodsmoke, I'm gonna finish this episode. And I will see you back in the next one. I really hope you enjoyed this as much as I enjoy playing it. So, I'll see you then. Bye-bye.